What's up guys, PJ here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Welcome back to a new video. In this one, we're going to take a look at the beginners, the big winners, and which coin will be the next one to just go to the moon, skyrocket. Yesterday I made a Shiba Inu video, we're talking about some coins, talking about some great projects, and a project that will just be released. And you guys wanted to, some of you guys wanted me to stop to talk about Shiba Inu. So I'm just going to talk today about what coins look like can be the next big winners. Because you know my investing philosophy, I like to be diversified. So let's try to find the next big winner. Which coin will be the next one to do a 10x, a 15x, while other ones maybe do a 3x, 4x, 5x, which is still great. For example, Ethereum, BTC, with such big market caps, a 3x, a 4x from here will probably be some really, really great gains and very realistic. If we talk about a 10x for this cycle, I don't think it's really realistic. So and now if you take a look at some lower caps, for example Polkadot, or even lower, for example Polkadex, 10x seems much more realistic for projects like that, for example also Luna or Solana. So now let's take a look at the current market. You can see that the market is down 3%, and it's honestly everything we want to see. Currently Bitcoin is at 47,000, and if it keeps on dropping a little lower, or even we're getting close to some really, really great levels right now. We're getting closer also to the 200 EMA, which is a really, really great level if it just bounces on it and finds support there. And from there goes straight to the moon. That would be really, really beautiful. So this can simply be just the last pullback of this cycle. The last, we can say, big pullback if it goes back to 45, 44, maybe 42. And then from there, bounce straight up and go to the new all-time high and go to 60,000, 70, 80, 90, 100,000. Same for Ethereum. That's where Ethereum will probably also skyrocket, and we'll see all the other projects like Polkadot also rip. We'll see projects like Chainlink. All those ones just go straight up. You can see that Solana is up 8% today. So while the market is down, Solana is up. That's a really, really great sign. What other projects are up? Let's find out here. Luna is having a 10% pullback. Let's take a look at some other projects. Avalanche also in the red. So a lot of projects are in the red. XTZ is up 1.70. But it looks like the biggest gainer, Elrond, up 1% almost. So it looks like the biggest gainer of the day is here, Solana. But let's check out it here with the 24. And the top gainer is here, Celo with 851, then Solana, Nexo, Elrond, AMP 050. But in the double, almost in the double digit gains, we have here the two big ones, Solana and Celo. But really great to see Solana, and the biggest loser here is Avalanche, then Luna in the top 100. So now let's take a look at some great projects that we talked about a couple days ago here. Let me just put it up here. Yep, this one. We talked about, put it up to date. We talked about, let's imagine now next week you have Polkadot who starts to go up for 50%, 60%, 70%. Then we can imagine all the coins from the ecosystem also have really, really big gains. Same thing with ADA, same thing with Ethereum. The big brother will have some nice gains, but I wouldn't be surprised to see the little ones from the ecosystem just have massive gains. We can see it here. If you take a look at Coty, it's up almost 40%, and the market cap is at 368 million, which is very, very low. Same thing here, ADAX up 13%. The market cap is at 57 million. So those are some projects that can have some massive gains when the big ones will have even more gains. That's the Cardano ecosystem here. So I'm a big fan of those little projects that can have a 7x, a 10x, a 20x, while the other ones will have a 4x, a 5x. And those are some great opportunities here with Coty, with ADAX, with Polkadex, with Gero also. I'm a big fan of Gero. And that's where you can find the next big gems that can be the next billions market cap coins. Also, what I really like to do is take a look at the gaming launchpads that I think have some massive opportunities. You can take a look at, for example, let me see if I can find it. I just, I'm gonna show you here. You just type in, let me just move that here. You type here, gaming, into CoinMarketCap. the first one that comes out here is DF Social Gaming. You go to gaming here, to the text, gaming. And here you have all the projects on Cormora Cap that are gaming. And even here you can also find some great projects. For example, ENG, I think, is really great. Sandbox, Big. Those are all some great, great projects that can have some massive, massive gains. But even better, you can find also the launchpads. So you can type here launchpad, also in CoinMarketCap, and you will find all the launchpads. You can see here, pad, you go to launchpad, and here you have all the launchpads, so all the coins who help launch projects. And in those ones, you can participate in IDOs and project launches. For example, Pay Network is a great one. CDFi is having a lot of success recently. You have also here Super Launch, who looked really, really nice. Pool Finance also looked really nice. So those are all the launch pads that help launch games. And if you take a look at, for example, Pools Finance, you can just go down here and you can check it out. Pools Finance, upcoming pools, you can see here, 17 hours, Wanaka Farm, Network, NFT Trade, and you can just participate in those ICOs, IDOs, and just have some really, really great gains. For example, in the past, you had 20x's, 7x's, 10x's, and they happen in a couple of days. So there are really, really big gains made here. Now, with some projects, with some launchpads, you need the KYC, which is not available for US traders. So I don't know where you're watching from, but if you're from the US, I would just focus then on the gaming, and you can find some great, great opportunities there also. If you just type in here gaming, you go to the gaming tag. And you can take a look at, for example, XE is at 4 billion, so that's already a lot. So that's maybe not so such great gains. Well, you can still make some great gains, but if you take a look at projects who are in a couple of millions, there you can start to find the really great, great winners. For example, 30 million here, 30 million. If those projects were 10x, there are 3 billion, which is, they do 100x, there are 3 billion, which is the level of Axie. So 100x for those projects. And you probably have in this one the 100x. The question now is to find it and which one will be the 100x. So overall, there are some great, great opportunities right now. I really like the launch pads. I like the gaming tokens. And I think that's also if you take a look at all the ecosystems and the little brothers, for example, Polkadot, you take a look at the whole ecosystem and trying to find a coin that's part of Polkadot that's in the millions, 30 million, 50 million, 100 million, I think can have some massive, massive gains. And same thing with ADA and with our friend Ethereum. So that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, you can leave a like, you can subscribe. Remember that everything I said is for entertainment purposes only. Hope you will find this helpful. Tell me, where you trying to find the next big gainers? Where are you trying to find the next 100x? Which project do you think will be the next 100x? And tell me in the comments. Hope this was helpful. Remember that everything I said is for entertainment purposes only. No financial advice. Thanks for everything. Thanks for your support. And I'll see you in the next one.